Police are investigating a potential hate crime at a downtown Madison restaurant. Madison police say it happened at Dubai Mediterranean restaurant on State Street between 1:30 a.m. and 4 p.m. yesterday. Officers report finding significant damage and anti-Islamic graffiti inside the restaurant. If you have any information, contact Madison Police.